Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh? Of course I have. Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
Started.
Oh, hey guys. Oh my gosh, I'm
not following you.
Okay. Sorry, guys.
You can drop
I didn't
the
even
facade.
Know my audio facade. Was, like, off, and I've been talking the whole time.
Darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade Master should know this.
If you say so.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
So guys,
perhaps,
my
but unlike
subscribe
darkness,
channel
more
is
light than meets the eye.
Valentino 1107.
You might be
1985.
Oh, I hope so.
Okay, so we come to some video scenes. It is just the beginning! Sorry, I had to get really excited there, but eh. Kingdom Hearts 3. Take your heart. Get loose from all you know. It's your fate. Step forward. Step closer to home.
Thank you.
And there you have it, guys. Kingdom Hearts 3, the video scene. So I'm coming back to the draw line. Oh my gosh, you guys. This is not happening because I gotta start this whole bloody level again.
Yeah. In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun!
It's not a vacation. Let's go!
Count on us!
Supposed to get there now.
What? I can't hear you.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora. Which way? Hey, would you look serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I got it! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago is about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
No fanfare?
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go. Yeah, up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly. Hey, we're leaving.
I think we might be going in circles.
Shower?
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock? Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
All right, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone? Never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet.
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Put me down!
Just a second.
You guys are here!
Sora, Donald, Goofy! You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks!
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
So, Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back? When you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you, because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora. Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
You're okay.
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy, guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course we're in!
We are heroes!
Mm-hmm.
Break a leg, then. Heroes.
Mm.
Phil, you should go with Meg. You gotta keep her safe.
I hear a voice!
From which way?
Over that way!
Mm-hmm.
Help me!
Oh no! There's a little girl caught in the fire!
Let's go!
Wait! Running's too slow!
Then what's the other choice?
Get on that!
Hope so.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Maybe we should... I don't think this is a good idea! Yeah, no problem. We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Huh? Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool. As for you three, we shall meet again. When I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps!
Wait! It's fine. I can take it.
Gorsh, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
It's fine. I can take it.
You didn't get stronger.
We know you. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
I can take it.
He can take it. This is so...
Fellas, I just got a crazy idea.
The shield! Oh. No!
Just leave it on the toaster. I just leave it on the inside. Mm-hmm.